One hopper hits Scott Rolen, who's out on his way to second base. Wow.